I was running today to try to catch a panel of, yes, Adventure Time, because I love it, my kid. I wanted to see Cora with my kids, you know. But I got waylaid by some amazing fans in the street who were dressed up in all the costumes from one of the shows I did, and I had to stop and have photos because they were so cute. And then started running, and just something popped in my car, so that was very annoying. It makes me feel like, oh my god, this is the beginning of the end. but what a charming event this is. The fans are so beautiful. It's quite different to a lot of, you know, other. It's very different to Comic-Con, for example, which is very corporate and network. But it's very lovely to get in touch with all those fans, so I thank you very much for putting it together. I thank everybody for coming. I love to see my friends here, Liam, Erin, Jamie Murray, a lot of my very, some old dear colleagues are here, so it's great fun for all the participants. So thank you so very much for having me. Have a wonderful evening.
Top of the lake. And whereas she is an accomplished singer performing at the Roxy in Hollywood, the sold-out crowd, a committed activist for green space, and a recipient of the New Zealand Order of Merit, bestowed upon her by Queen Elizabeth II for meritorious service. Lawless Day in our fair city. In witness whereof, I call my candidates to put the seal of the city to be affixed. Congratulations, Miss Lucy Lawless.
Just thank you. It's just amazing, amazing evening.